if milk price is good and feed price is low, I'm still doing fine. You know, if milk price is low, if feed price is high, you know, I'm doing fine. So I think it's just a way to stay sufficient, I guess, be self-sufficient. And I think that's a model just about in any business, that you want to be more sufficient, where I can handle the product all the way from a seed, you know, to milk.